My all-time favorite film right now is a German film called The Lives of Others. I like this very much because it talks about politics, love, contemporary times. It's about the East German Stasi back in the day, but not so distant future. And I learned a lot about history. I learn the tiny specifics of that locale, and I just found it fascinating and profoundly moving.